Jennifer Aniston is devastated by Matthew Perry's death, and her friends are worried about her, Page Six writes. Of the five surviving friends, she and Courtney Cox are the ones who have taken it the worst, a source said, noting that for Aniston the loss of her beloved Chandler from Friends was the second in a year. Jen's dad, John Aniston, died at 89 in November 2022.